All right, we're back. It's another episode of Hades.
In my domain, you either find your place or learn your place. There's work enough to go around, believe you me.
I'll find my place, all right.
I don't suppose... No. It is nothing, little sprout. It's just... I hear such wicked rumors now and then about my daughter. Lost to me. And what became of her. Kore, we called her then. Persephone is what she called herself. Before she vanished utterly. Leaving no trace.
Wait, Persephone... Mother is... Demeter's daughter?
Oh! They're actually... So he's actually learning that. I was wondering if he was going to learn that in-game.
You're mine.
Or if that was going to be something that happened afterwards, but... Looks like he learns it in-game. Get the money. Uh-oh. Please, let me hit something. Whoa!
Idiot. Who dies next?
Big additions to money, little additions to HP. That's how you survive this game. Oh! Oh, that was close. Oh! That's where they're all turning. Okay. Got it. Ow! Okay, I think Poseidon has a duo with... Does she?
No, let's be reasonable, no?
Actually... Oh. Oh. Ow.
See the seas, nephew. My underwater realm is the most glorious of the world's habitats. It positively teems with life, and it's much cooler there than in that sweaty underworld of yours.
The power of the sea. Well.
Where's my third? Oh, I do have it. Thought I hit the button. Didn't work. Grab a little HP. Seems perfectly fine. Here's a real question. Do I go see Zeus? Because I know he has a duo with Demeter, which is an awesome one, I'll add. Or do I go see Poseidon, because I think he has one and I can't remember, and I want to see the new ones. Tough choices. I know how to settle it. I will just look up if they actually have, if who, what has one. Let me get my cursor out here. Come on. Thank you. There we go. Okay. Da-da-da. Hades game. Oops. Demeter. Scroll, scroll, scroll. Quick. Yes, there is a Poseidon duo. Your cast moves slowly, piercing foes and firing shards around it. Yes, okay, I'd like to see that. Because I definitely haven't seen it yet. So. Poseidon it is.
You and me.
Ow. Ow! Come on, get off there. Come on, get over here.
I don't know.
I would rather. I would have really rather gotten Rupture right now. Let's take the aid.
See God's might.
Ooh. I like the idea of this. Oops, that was not the direction I meant to point that. Really wanted her dash. Oh well. Oh. that. Oh, that's actually pretty good. Oh. Need an upgrade on this thing. I actually like this. Just kind of keep him walking in the line towards me. Oh. And then, as soon as they get a little close, and before they hit me, uh-oh.
Upon Olympus.
Yeah, I could use that.
Where to?
We got a shop coming up soon? Guess not. It's gotta be the next room. No. Come on. Up here, guys. Darkness. Alright, shop. What have you got for me? Okay, you got a fishing spot for me. I like that.
Mine. Looks like a knucklehead.
Okay.
I can use this.
Ooh, that is a bigger boost. And I actually could really use some weak. And I've still got Poseidon, so I still got a decent way of getting, I might still be able to get their duo, because I have them, on the Wrath. I think that's a good switch.
I'm sure Uncle Poseidon won't mind.
And yeah, I've got to take Hermes. I can't not take Hermes.
Yeah. Too tempting of a trade.
I'll give you one thing, Zach. You never keep me waiting very long.
Where is she? Have I shot? No, I don't. Oh, come on.
Poseidon.
Oh. That was really bad. That was so bad at the end there.
Be seeing you around, Meg.
I let her hit me way too much. I'm guessing the enemies got in the way a lot of my beam attacks hitting her at the last stage there. But well, still.
Father. Enjoy the searing heat of Asphodel.
Okay, well, I've got what I need there. I should make sure my cast build is actually working before I try to get duos. Plus, I need the duo with Artemis anyway. I think it's essential.
Stand aside.
Oh, what the? Really off screen, too?
Should have listened.
Ooh. Who's over here?
Time to make some changes around here.
Who do I have in here? No. No. No, I'm gonna get the HP. Probably won't. Kind of one of the reasons I got killed is I didn't have enough HP.
That's better.
I've got enough money. I should go here. I have a lot of money, actually. Where did I get all that from?
Charon's shop. I'll take this one.
Okay, this is good. This, not so much.
Have to say, the barge of death is never late.
Oh, I didn't even touch that. Come on.
Olympus.
Come on. Okay, that was rough.
Look what I found.
Got you something, I bet you can.
I bet I can't use those very well, but at least it's none of our critical stuff. Here. Yeah, this room seems fine.
I am most grateful.
Yeah. That will save my life.
Power.
For that decision, Zagreus.
This might be a slow room. I should drop this. I don't like using my extra one before a boss, but
Olympus. Next time, young Zagreus.
These are all actually both pretty good. I'll take Ravenous Will first, though.
Good.
This is... Actually, this is going to be right before the boss. I'm going to take that. That should really help me in the Hydra fight, actually.
How's business, mate? Cheers, mate.
Oh, I hate you so much, Artemis.
I'll make every strike count.
Oh, come on.
Oh. We got you, Highness. Ow. Dropped a second too soon. Not even a second too soon. Just an eighth of a second too soon. No? I don't know, give me that. Oh, I have very little HP left.
Good.
At least I preserved the Death Defiance on that floor.
We'll have you back here soon enough, I think.
I gotta stick with Artemis for a bit longer, don't I? I need way too much of her stuff. I have to really look for her right now. Artemis and Demeter.
The Fields of Elysium.
Okay, I'll grab these hammers. These hammers are gonna keep showing up if I don't just grab them.
Come on, then. Grows stronger.
Yeah, actually, maybe I shouldn't have taken that one. Now think about it. I shouldn't have taken that one. Yep, I shouldn't have taken.
Not good.
Oh my god.
Poseidon.
Oh, I really shouldn't have taken that one. I forgot how much it reduces the AoE by.
Thank you.
useless.
Weak.
Poseidon.
I'll take it.
Okay, let's grab that. Oh no. There.
Poseidon. Oh, that hurt. Poseidon. That was regenerating.
Not the duo I wanted. Can't go there. No, of course. Oh, come on! Cross!
Nice try. Poseidon.
I despise those elite chariots, I really do.
There you are, gigantic soul catcher.
I
regenerating. Poseidon.
Butterflies better stay away from me. Artemis, guide my hand.
Artemis just refuses to let me do a cast build this game.
Give me another.
She has just been non-stop. Well, I guess in the name of full stop, never giving me
that's cold.
Anything
much better.
Cast related. For like 3 runs now.
Poseidon.
Press on. Have to keep going. I won't have it. Worthless.
Oh, this is... I'm not gonna make the Theseus again with the sword, actually. Jeez. Better I'm gonna die to Theseus. One of the two.
Should come in useful.
Okay, I actually need to save the money, buy healing here, and maybe something that'll boost me.
Yum. Took care of those for you, mate.
Come, help.
Yep. I just can't get a cast build to get off the ground right now.
I got the horns.
What do you want?
Question for you, Father. The name Kore happened to mean anything to you by any chance?
What? Where did you... the cold witch brought it up, did she? Never repeat that name again.
Not here, nor anywhere, you hear me, boy? Know only this. The one called by that name despised it even more than I.
So let's see. Demeter's daughter went missing. She wound up down here. I happened. Mother left. Demeter and everyone else on Olympus apparently has no idea. That about right? Tell me what happened.
I'll tell you nothing. Keep meddling in matters that you cannot understand, and you'll incur the wrath of Olympus on all that you hold dear. And know that it is not for my sake that I'm warning you.
You can't hide the truth forever.
Come here, Zack.
Ooh, 15 keys for Titan blood, huh? Yeah, sure, why not? Could I collect enough of them. Blood.
You know, we can't be seen.
You literally just asked me to come over here.
I come to you bearing aquatic beasts.
You know, I've got Let's enough go gems.
Since this is Father's house, it's only fair the walls be slathered with his sour look.
You dare to thusly mock me, boy?
I should finish these off too.
More music for the music stand is always good. Here are the gems.
Another song.
I don't even know if I have enough gems for it. It's gonna take 12. I got 13. Yeah, I've got enough.
Work approved. New music for the music stand. Okay.
I don't think I have anything else for spend on gems anyway. So. Selection.
Well, I don't see why not. Not going to say no to more music.
All right, that's filled out. I think I just want to save up for the bust. All right. Got to get my practice in. One more little strum here. All right. You again, huh? All right. Well, I'm going to put a break in it here, and I will catch you all in the next part. Until then, goodbye for now.